part 7. How would I deposit into your account? But I'm not gonna do that.
Ashley. Leon! Mr. Kennedy, don't you know when it's time to throw in the towel? Satisfying sound of one's impalement.
Won't fall for this old trick.
How dare you! No more games! Kill him!
No.
Kill! Quickly! We shall prepare for the ritual!
Thank you.
that's bullshit. Dude, what the fuck?
Seems that Salazar is having difficulty taming the American pig. Salazar had his chance. Krauser, go get the girl. Oh, and dispose of the swine while you're at it.
Consider it done.
Hello.
Hmm.
You too, buddy. Yeah, she was over here. She'll be fine. There you go.
Un forastero!
That's a problem. Ow. Nice toss, Leon. Well, still worked. You know what I forgot to do? Oh, wait, no, I did that. Yeah, I've been sick for like the last week and a half. It's horrible. But making it the best it can be. Or at least I'm trying. Okay. God damn it. I need to stop grabbing ammo like that. Shit, now I gotta wait for it to close. Oh shit. Really? Excuse me. There we go. Okay. Oh shit. Ready. Now, if this was like the other, the older Resident Evils, I could go through this door and then come back. And the guy who died in the thing, his gold would be on top. But it's not. Makes me sad. Okay. Motherfucker. Hell yeah, two blue eyes. That's exactly what we needed. Mm. Okay, thanks for not giving me the prompt to kick him. Ow. You. Really? Two in a fucking row? Can die. Ooh, another blue eye. Assholes. Oh, cool. Everything's completed so far. I know there's someone out there probably yelling at me because that was a waste of 3 green herbs, but I don't care. They were my 3 green herbs, and I'm going to use them how I want to. Trying to do that without punching my ceiling. You know what? Fuck you. And especially fuck you. Throwing shit at me from safety. What a bitch. All right. Moving on. think there's any hidden gold in this room. I know there is at the end. Yeah, alright. You bastard. Thank you. Excuse me. Excuse me. Fuck you. Fuck. Well, this is an issue. Asshole. Fuck you. dick. Oh. I thought I was going to put up a little more fight than that. Right, there's two groups. It's like whack-a-mole. How many of them are even down there still? This is poor chump, huh? Oh. Sorry, bud. Not today. If I, there we go. Oh, fuck this room. Let me guess, I don't have a flashbang. No. Swear to God, if I die to these motherfuckers. Fuck you. No secrets in here, I don't think. Oh, wow. I've actually never noticed this handgun ammo. Believe it or not. At least someone's trying to give me a hand. God damn you. Trying not to use too many bullets, and you're ruining that plan. Fuck you. Really? Jesus fuck. God damn it. Ow. Bye-bye, assholes. Oh my fucking god. And we're gonna end the video here. Thank God. Thank you.
me that time.
We might be here a while.
Shit.
Yep. I did it. I have video proof of me winning an El Gigante fight with a fucking knife.